नमस्कार दोस्तों, कैसे हैं आप सब। स्वागत है आपका अपने YouTube चैनल जिसका नाम है इन्फो अकेडमी, और मैं एक बार फिर से हाजिर हूं आपके सामने एक नया वीडियो लेकर। दोस्तों आज इस वीडियो को मैं आपके सामने लेकर आया हूं, वो है NTA UGC NET लाइब्रेरी इन्फॉर्मेशन साइंस का 2020 का सॉल्व पेपर। ये पेपर मैं दो पार्ट में लेकर आऊँगा, 45 क्वेश्चन इसके आज हम डिस्कस करेंगे। नेट लाइब्रेरी साइंस की तैयारी के लिए मैंने पहले भी काफ़ी वीडियो अपलोड कर चुका हूं मैं, और वो उसके लिंक जो हैं वो आपको नीचे डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स में से मिल जाएंगे, वहां से उसको आप देख सकते हैं। तो चलिए दोस्तों शुरू करते हैं NTA UGC नेट लाइब्रेरी साइंस 2020 का सॉल्व पेपर।
पहला प्रश्न है, OCLC released World Cat on Blu-ray Disc in which year? A. 2008, B. 2009, C. 2010, D. 2011. इसका उत्तर है 2008. Next question है, which one of the following is the IEEE standard for WiMAX? A. IEEE 802.3, B. IEEE 802.11, C. IEEE 802.15, D. IEEE 802.16. इसका उत्तर है IEEE 802.16. WiMAX का अर्थ है माइक्रोवेव एक्सेस के लिए वर्ल्ड वाइड इंटरऑपरेबिलिटी। WiMAX IEEE 802.16 मानकों के आधार पर वायरलेस ब्रॉडबैंड संचार मानकों का एक परिवार है जो कई भौतिक परत और मीडिया एक्सेस कंट्रोल प्रदान करता है। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन है, हु पब्लिश्ड DA2I 2019 सीरीज ऑफ रिपोर्ट्स? ए. ALA, बी. IFLA IFLA, सी. UNESCO, डी. CILIP SILIP. इसका उत्तर है IFLA IFLA. DA2I means the Development and Access to Information Report 2019 is the second issue of a series of reports led by the International Federation of Library Associations. Next question है, identify the online tools for cataloging books. A. Library Thing, B. Goodreads, C. Scoop, D. Reddit. इसमें आपको करेक्ट ऑप्शन का चूज करना है। इसका उत्तर है लाइब्रेरी थिंग एंड गुडरीड्स। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन है, इन अ सैंपल प्रोसीजर इफ यू सिलेक्ट एवरी 10th नेम ऑन अ लिस्ट और एवरी 15th हाउस ऑन अ स्ट्रीट इट इज नोन एज? ए. डेलिबरेट सैंपलिंग, बी. सिंपल रैंडम सैंपलिंग, सी. सिस्टमैटिक सैंपलिंग, डी. स्ट्रैटिफाइड सैंपलिंग। इसका आंसर है सिस्टमैटिक सैंपलिंग। सिक्स्थ क्वेश्चन है, Who is publisher of the Statesman's Yearbook 155th edition? A. Palgrave Macmillan, B. HarperCollins, C. Simon & Schuster, D. Hachette Livre. Iska answer hai Palgrave Macmillan. Question number 7 hai, what is library thing? A. Online library of education, B. Bibliography of computer science, C. Free books in humanities social sciences, D. Online cataloging service. इसका आंसर है ऑनलाइन कैटलॉगिंग सर्विस। क्वेश्चन नंबर 8 है, हु डेवलप्ड द ABX मॉडल ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन? ए. डीन सी. बानलैंड, बी. वेस्ली एंड मैकलेन, सी. शैनन एंड वीवर, डी. थियोडोर एम न्यूकम। इसका आंसर है थियोडोर एम न्यूकम। क्वेश्चन नंबर 9 है, द कैलकटा पब्लिक लाइब्रेरी वॉज एस्टैब्लिश्ड लार्जली एट द इनिशिएटिव ऑफ? ए. KM असदुल्ला, बी. लॉर्ड कर्जन, सी. FP Strong, डी. JH Stockweller। इसका आंसर है JH Stockweller। JH Stockweller ने एक सार्वजनिक पुस्तकालय की स्थापना के लिए प्रस्ताव दिया और इसका एक प्रस्ताव पारित किया गया जिसने 1835 में कलकत्ता सार्वजनिक पुस्तकालय के अस्तित्व की घोषणा की। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन है, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग आर प्रिंसिपल्स ऑफ TQM? ए. स्ट्रेस ऑन क्वांटिटेटिव ट्रांजैक्शंस ओनली, बी. Non-adaptable to changes, C. Customer focus, D. Continuous improvement. इसमें चूज करना है करेक्ट आंसर। इसका आंसर है कस्टमर फोकस एंड कंटिन्यूअस इम्प्रूवमेंट। इसके साथ ही यह भी जानना जरूरी है 8 प्रकार के यूनिवर्सल प्रिंसिपल्स ऑफ क्वालिटी मैनेजमेंट है, कस्टमर फोकस, लीडरशिप, पीपल इन्वॉल्वमेंट, प्रोसेस अप्रोच, सिस्टमैटिक अप्रोच टू मैनेजमेंट, कंटिन्यूअल इम्प्रूवमेंट, Factual approach to decision making, mutually beneficial supplier relations. Next question hai, identify the publications of National Library of India, Kolkata from the following. A. Index Translationum Indicarum, B. Index Indiana, C. Indian National Bibliography, D. A Bibliography of Dictionaries and Encyclopedias in Indian Languages, 1964. इसमें आपको करेक्ट ऑप्शन का चूज करना है. इसका उत्तर है Index Translationum Indicarum and A Bibliography of Dictionaries and Encyclopedias in Indian Languages, 1964. Next question है, Name the scientists who developed the Google search engine. A. Larry Page. B. David Filo. C. Jerry Yang. D. Sergey Brin. इसमें आपको करेक्ट ऑप्शन का चूज करना है. इसका उत्तर है Larry Page and Sergey Brin. Question number 13 है, Which of the following are formal experimental designs? A. Randomized block design. B. Lattice square design. C. Before and after without control design. D. Factorial design. इसमें आपको करेक्ट ऑप्शन का चूज करना है. इसका उत्तर है randomized block design, Lattice square design and factorial design. Question number 14 है, Which one of the following measures the impact of scholarship and research through online interaction? A. Scientometrics. B. Altmetrics. C. Bibliometrics. D. Librametrics. Answer है Altmetrics. Next question है, Studies that are longitudinal and prospective in nature and collect information from the same respondents are known as A. Case studies. B. Cohort studies. C. Panel studies. D. Trend studies. Answer है Panel studies. Next question है, From the following, identify the core classes as given in the BIBFRAME model. 1. Agents. 2. Events. 3. Item. 4. Subjects. इसका आंसर है Agents, Events and Subjects. These are biframe 2.0, further defines additional key concepts that have relationships to the core classes. Next question है, The practice of giving employees a high degree of control over their work is often considered as A. Job engineering. B. Job enlargement. C. Job enrichment. D. Job rotation. इसका आंसर है Job enrichment. Next प्रश्न है, What is Entree? A. Web portal for engineering. B. Web portal for health. C. Subject gateway for social sciences. D. Subject gateway for humanities and social sciences. इसका उत्तर है Web portal for health. Next question है, In the FRSAD model, themas are semantically or conceptually connected and co-occurring but are not hierarchically related. The knowledge organization system may explicitly indicate and link them as A. Associative relationships. B. Instance relationship. C. Generic relationships. D. Perspective hierarchical relationships. इसका उत्तर है Associative relationships. Next question है, Which one of the following is the element of the marketing mix? A. People. B. Purchase. C. Power. D. Product. इसका उत्तर है Product. Next question है, A link in chain indexing system which does not represent a subject with a definite name, but represents a connecting symbol or a digit indicating any relation is known as A. False link. B. Missing link. C. Sought link. D. Unsought link. इसका उत्तर है False link. अगला प्रश्न है, Which one of the following is not an open source discovery interface? A. Blacklight. B. Viewfind. C. Extensible catalog. D. Orchid. Answer is Orchid. Agla question hai, How many color shades will be displayed in an 11 byte image? A. 512. B. 256. C. 2048. D. 1024. Iska answer hai, 2048. Next question hai, Arrange the following information system according to their years of origin. A. INIS. B. AGRIS agrees. C. Inspec. D. Medlars. A. Envis. Iske order ka ans hai. First Medlars 1964. Second Inspec 1967. Third INIS 1970. Fourth AGRIS 1975. Fifth Envis 1982. Next question hai. Which of the following are tertiary sources of information? A. World List of Social Science Periodicals, UNESCO. B. The Europa World of Learning. C. Advances in Electrical and Computer Engineering. D. Current Contents. Answer here, World List of Social Science Periodicals, UNESCO and the Europa World of Learning. Next question here, who will be considered for the access point of the main entry for the following book according to AACR 11. Title page, Buildings, by Ralphie Ellsworth Shelving, by Lewis Kaplan. Strange Warehouses, by Gerald On. A. Buildings. B. Ellsworth, Ralphie. C. Kaplan, Lewis. D. On, Gerald. Answer here, Ellsworth, Ralph. A. Next question here. Which of the following are components of the knowledge pentagon as defined by the National Knowledge Commission 2006-2009? A. Creation of knowledge. B. Knowledge organization. C. Knowledge management. D. Knowledge application. Iska answer hai, creation of knowledge and knowledge application. Next question hai. Telegraph multiplexer was invented by A. SFB Morse. B. Emil Bordot. C. Graham Bell. D. Conrad Zuse. Answer is Emil Bordot. Next question here. From the following, identify the system networks that came into existence in 1982. A. ERNET. B. FORSA. C. ENVERS. D. CONCERT. Answer. FORSA and ENVERS. Next question here. The seven faces of information literacy was coined by A. Christine Susan Bruce. B. SCONUL. C. Stephen Bob. D. Annette Lam. Iska uttar hai. Christine Susan Bruce. Agla prashn hai. What is Marrakesh Treaty of WIPO? A. Protection of government publications. B. Protection of authors' rights in the digital environment. C. Facilitates books for visually impaired. D. Protection of Olympic symbol from commercial use. Answer hai. Facilitates books for visually impaired. Next question hai. Match list 1 with list 2. Isme hum janenge pustake aur unke lekhak ke bare mein. First book hai, The Changing Academic Library, written by John Budd. Next book hai, Planning Public Library Buildings, written by Michael Dewey. C. Introduction to Public Librarianship, written by Kathleen de la Pena McCook. D. Special Libraries, written by Jose Marie Griffiths. Next question hai, Match list 1 with list 2. इसमें हम जानेंगे फंक्शनल एक्सप्लेनेशन और उनके टाइप ऑफ बिब्लियोग्राफी के बारे में. ए. स्टडी ऑफ द बुक एज अ फिजिकल एंटिटी. डिस्क्रिप्टिव बिब्लियोग्राफी. बी. क्रिटिकल एनालिसिस ऑफ प्लेसिंग एंड टाइमिंग ऑफ बुक्स. कॉमा. हिस्टोरिकल बिब्लियोग्राफी. सी. स्टडी ऑफ बुक्स एज इंटेलेक्चुअल एंटिटीज. सिस्टमैटिक बिब्लियोग्राफी. डी. बुक बिब्लियोग्राफीज. ट्रेड बिब्लियोग्राफी. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन है. Given below are two statements, one is labeled as assertion A and other one labeled as reason R. Assertion A, the organizers of a public musical performance have to obtain permission from the composer for the sound recording used. Reason R, it is necessary to obtain the licenses from each and every right owner in the sound recording prior to such a performance in public. In light of the above statements, choose the correct answer from the options given below. Iska answer hai. Both A and R true and R is the correct explanation of A. Next question here. Which of the following are the component pillars of knowledge society as reflected in UNESCO's Building Knowledge Societies? A. Freedom of expression. B. Internet governance. C. Quality education for all. D. Information security. Answer. Freedom of expression and quality education for all. Next question here. Arrange in sequence the steps involved in the Newark charging system. A. Book and membership cards are handed over to borrower while the book card is kept in charging tray. B. Putting date stamp on the borrower card, taking it out from the book. C. Books are presented to counter assistant along with membership card. D. Membership number of the borrower is put opposite to the due date. Answer. First C. Second B. Third D. Fourth A. Next question here. Arrange expert systems in their ascending order of development. A. Meissen. B. Answer Man. C. DENDRAL. D. Journal Expert Selector. A. Prospector. Choose the correct answer from the options given below. Answer. DENDRAL. Meissen. Prospector. Answer Man. Journal Expert Selector. Next question here. Match list 1 with list 2. ACR products are iske types. A. Trend related publications. State of the art report. B. Condensing publications. Indexing periodicals. C. Ready reference publications. Handbooks. D. Trade and industry related publications. Technical reports. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन है, गिवन बिलो आर टू स्टेटमेंट्स, वन इज लेबल्ड एज असर्शन ए एंड अदर वन लेबल्ड एज रीजन आर. Assertion A, in the present online environment, there is no need for librarians to evaluate reference sources on the web. Reason R, there are publications which help the librarians to select and evaluate the reference collection for a particular library in print or online. In light of the above statements, choose the most appropriate answer from the options given below. Answer A is not correct but R is correct. Next question hai. Given below are two statements, one is labeled as assertion A and other one labeled as reason R. Assertion A, preparation of critical abstracts requires subject expertise and is a time-consuming job. Reason R, in a critical abstract, the abstractor includes his, her opinion and interpretations. In light of the above statements, choose the most appropriate answer from the options given below. Answer, both A and R are correct, and R is the correct explanation of A. Next question hai. Given below are two statements, one is labeled as assertion A and other one labeled as reason R. Assertion A, on decompression of a compressed zip file, the data loss is minimal. Reason R, zip data compression technique is based on lossy compression. In light of the above statements, choose the correct answer from the options given below. Answer A is true but R is false. Next question hai. Given below are two statements, one is labeled as assertion A and other one labeled as reason R. Assertion A, data normalization is intended to allow better matching. Reason R, as users are always precise in the placement of such works as diacritics and commas. In light of the above statements, choose the correct answer from the options given below. Answer A is true but R is false.
आशा करता हूँ दोस्तों आपको ये वीडियो पसंद आई. अगर आपको ये वीडियो पसंद आई तो लाइक कर दीजिए इस वीडियो को, शेयर कर दीजिए अपने दोस्तों के साथ ताकि वो भी इसका लाभ उठा पाए. और ऐसी ऐसी वीडियो मैं लेकर आता रहता हूँ, तो अगर आप नए हैं चैनल पर तो सब्सक्राइब करना ना भूलें चैनल. इससे रिलेटेड कोई भी क्वेरी, कोई भी क्वेश्चन हो तो नीचे आप कमेंट बॉक्स में कमेंट कर सकते हैं. एंड खुश रहिए, आबाद रहिए, अपने घर के आसपास सफाई रखिए. मैं एक बार फिर से लेकर आऊँगा आपके लिए और भी इन्फॉर्मेटिव वीडियो, तो बने रहें इस चैनल के साथ. जय हिंद, जय भारत.